good, Makai.
Diamond and a wife, diamond and a wife. I think I am dancing with the stars.
Thank you, Bash TV News.
We saved the day here at Bash TV News.
For Wednesday, January 24th, day one. I'm Kaylee Reinbach.
And I'm Lexi Giampietro. Please rise for a pledge of flag, followed by a moment of silence.
PFEW is a statewide summer program open to current sophomores and juniors in high school. At PFEW, participants learn about business, college life, and more. This educational summer program is offered over several one-week sessions held in Williamsport, PA during July and August. If you are interested in attending PFEW, you can sign directly up on their website at www.pfew.org/student-application. Use code Burks for a special discount, and use code Julia Duncan for the ambassador referral code. Now let's go live to the Key Club with some information about a fundraiser that they have organized for this week.
Should we just do it here? Miss Queen is upstairs, so I don't know.
And now for Bash TV News Sports with Kira.
Last night, boys basketball had a game against PV and lost 71-36. That's all I have for sports. Back to you.
Impact's clothing store is now open. Look for QR codes in the hallway and on TV throughout the day to access our online store. T-shirts are selling for $15, crew necks for $25, and hoodies for $27. All clothing features a student-made design. All purchases include a surprise gift from the Impact Club, and profits benefit the Impact Club's mission of spreading social-emotional wellness. Contact Liliana Myers, Bianca Samuel, Caleb Hook, or any other Impact Club member with any questions. Attention juniors. The School Counseling Department will be taking 90 juniors to the Spring Berks County College Fair at Alvernia University on Tuesday, March 5th. If you are interested in signing up, please check your email for Mrs. Maisie or stop down in the School Counseling Office. Now, let's go live to the Key Club with some information about a fundraiser that they organized for this week. Now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Hey guys, this is atrocious. If you listen to any of them, I don't know. Yeah, temperature 34 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity 92%, and wind speed 3 miles per hour. 12 p.m., 42 degrees, sun, no, cloud. 3 p.m., 45 degrees, now sun, no. And 6 p.m., 42 degrees, please, sun, it's not gonna be sun. Yo, there was none, I'm sad. Anyway, today, low 33, high 45, there's no sun, it's rain. Thursday, low 43, high 51, deal with it, it's just gonna be rain. Friday, low 44, 60, cloud, okay. And Saturday, low 38, high 49, my bad, it's just gonna be cloud the rest of the week. That's all I got for weather, back to you guys.
And now we have a short montage from Live Day by Juliana Lay.
Tune in for Live Day.
25 Live Day.
Live Day. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
You will be with me when I'm with you.
Party, you can run.
holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
School administration who allowed this event to take place.
Thank
we
you.
Love you, administrator.
We love you, administrator.
This is the best part of my year every year. And everyone who purchased a basket wrap.
Everyone dancing merrily in the new old fashioned way.
See you then, folks.
From Kira, Sarah, and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Kaylee Reinbach.
And I'm Lexi Giampietro.
Have a great day. Body, body, 1 minute.